Luncheon dance time it is once again, with the music of Ligon Smith and his orchestra, coming to you from an atmosphere harmonizing with the gala shows presented each day from the Century Room at luncheon and night. We believe you'll enjoy our melody to follow, a quarter of modern melodies that are favorites with everyone. Again, a modern touch to the oldie Blue Room. Hancock is the vocal form for this one. To the music of Ligon Smith and his orchestra, he sings the popular ballad of the day, Where Was I?
Someone more, some love, and
love was right. The moment came, but what a shame that someone left me blind. Where was I? For your enjoyment by Ligon Smith and his orchestra comes that time in the afternoon broadcast and all the lads turn cast for just a few minutes. Jam time it is, tune being I never knew. First, we'll hear Walker Hancock on the fiddle. Gentleman with a clarinet. Barnhill, trumpet man in the band. Of tune. Ligon Smith and his orchestra playing for your musical enjoyment. Walker Hancock singing Let There Be Love. Thank you.
there be you, and let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind and occasional rain. Silicon carne and sparkling champagne. Let there be birds singing in the trees. Someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark in a dove. Let there be summer trees. Let there be
summing things up in the best of musical styles, here's Sink Navratil singing to the music of Ligon Smith and his orchestra. So far, so good.
So far, so good, so far, so grand. You and me and a big romance are hand in hand. Now take a peek at the future. What do you see? Such a romantic future for two, for you and me. So now you're mine, so all is fine. I'm so lucky in love, not wood, so far, so good.
Century Room, Hotel Adolphus in the heart of downtown Dallas. It's been a real pleasure having brought you music by Ligon Smith and his orchestra. Melody presented from an atmosphere complementing the gay life show. It's presented each day at luncheon and nightly, headed by Gladys Lamb and Rube Yoakum. Tomorrow, a great new show. We know you're going to like it. Until tomorrow, at broadcast time, this is Walter Hanson speaking for WRR in Dallas and telling you this broadcast reached you through the facilities of the Texas State Network. Thank you.
And now introducing an old friend of KRLD listeners, it's Tink Navratil, better known as Tink the Tailor of weather forecast fame. He's going to do a little vocalizing with Ligon Smith and the orchestra. It's Oh, What You Said. To invite you to make your reservations now for the famous Lamb Yoakum Ice Review that's presented on the ice twice each night here in the Century Room, a real ice floor, and the dancers just 1 inch above it with a removable floor, and the room decorated as a perfect setting with snow-capped peaks, glaciers, icicles, and everything that goes to make for the frozen north. So come down some night and enjoy something entirely different in the way of nightclub entertainment. Ligon Smith and the orchestra now, and it's a very lovely title, Polka Dots and Moonbeams.
Thank you.
once again we hear vocally from Walker Hancock, and it's one of your favorite dance melodies of the moment. Ligon Smith and the orchestra plays The Breeze and I. Our concluding melody tonight from Ligon Smith and the orchestra from this man-made cave of the frozen north, the sanctuary room of Hotel Adolphus, is Stop! It's Wonderful! Thank you. Well, friends, there it is, Moonlight on the Ganges, bringing to a close the first of our broadcast with Ligon Smith and his orchestra, the program emanating from the beautiful land of the midnight sun, the Century Room of Hotel Adolphus in the heart of downtown Dallas, where the Century Room and Hotel Adolphus present twice each evening the Lam Yoakum Ice Skating Review on real ice with thrills, chills, grace, and beauty. So come on down and join us in the evening and enjoy the most novel entertainment in its field of nightclub real enjoyment. Talking between tunes tonight has been Dave Chapman. Speaking for Ligon Smith, for Walter Hancock, Hank Navratil, and all the boys, we bid you a very pleasant good night from the Century Room. In presenting to the public the newest innovation in nightclub entertainment, the All-Star Lam Yoakum Ice Skating Review on real ice. Hotel Adolphus has only one rival in this field. The New Yorker in New York City has a real ice floor just like the one that the skaters perform their skill and graceful acts on here in the Adolphus Hotel. So plan your parties, come down and enjoy something entirely new. And as words fail me in describing this lovely room, when you step in here, it's just like stepping off of one of Admiral Byrd's ships in the land of the midnight sun. There's icicles, polar bears, penguins, everything to make a perfect setting for this show starring the lovely Gladys Lam on ice. But now let's turn to the music of Ligon Smith and his orchestra who entertain for dancing. Words astound me. The only thing we can say about this first tune is my, my. All right, Ligon, the downbeat. Amazing to realize that the dancers here in the Century Room are just one inch above the frozen surface of this ice floor. It makes for nice, cool dancing. Ligon Smith in the orchestra now, and a very special dedication. It's to a lovely young lady, and Walter Hancock sings Make Believe Island. Thank you.
waiting just for you. Beautiful island beyond the blue. Make-believe island is waiting round the bend. Magical island of rest. In fair tropical splendor, love will find you and then to live fondly surrender, wishing to see again. Wonderful island where broken dreams come true. Make believe I'm beyond the blue.
Orchestra revive an old favorite for you now. You'll remember Cecilia, I'm sure. Change in tempo with the boys of the band now as the Century Room guests do the begin. The title of the tune, Begin the Begin. Thank you. brightly decorated sanctuary room of Hotel Adolphus in the heart of downtown Dallas, KRLD is bringing you the music of Ligon Smith and his orchestra. And we were telling you during the introduction about this beautiful room and about the fine show that's being presented. The newest innovation in the Southwest in nightclub entertainment, the Lamb Yoakum Ice Review. And we have with us at the microphone here tonight an old friend of Dallas radio listeners and also a very, very capable master of ceremonies who conducts the destinies of the Lamb Yoakum Review on the ice here at the Adolphus. And I'd like for you to meet him because he's also going to be your radio master of ceremonies every Sunday night. It's Paul Sutton. And welcome back to Dallas, Paul.
Thank you very much, Dave, and it certainly is a pleasure to be here and see my many friends.
Paul, I know that you have been just as thrilled as I have with this ice review. What do you think of it?
Well, Dave, I think it's wonderful. It's something entirely new. I guess you probably told them it is the real ice, about 4 inches of it. Is that right?
That's right, and the dancers are just 1 inch
above
it.
They are. They're right above us right now.
And now let's see. Starting the show, I believe, Paul, Miss Gladys Lamb. Is that correct?
That's correct.
And, of course, working with her, the very ultimate of masculine grace on the ice, Rube Yoakum. But the thing I like, and you know what it is, don't you? Buddy Lewis.
Yes, sir,
Lewis.
Buddy Lewis. Buddy has one of the most successful and sensational barrel jumping acts I believe you've ever seen. The way he travels around this skating rink to get the speed up that he makes those jumps is really terrific, and I might say a bit of spine tingling.
Well, that's right, Paul. I wish we could stand here and tell the folks all about it on the air, but we have dancers who want to trip the light fantastic, so thanks for joining
us. Thanks again, Dave, and good night, everyone.
Well, and Paul will be with you on the air every Sunday night here from the Sanctuary Room with Ligon Smith and the band, but now back to the music, and we're going to do a bit of Roomba. It's Say CC.
Thank you.
And now introducing an old friend of KRLD listeners, it's Tink Navratil, better known as Tink the Tailor of weather forecast fame. He's going to do a little vocalizing with Ligon Smith and the orchestra. It's Oh, What You Said. We'd like to invite you to make your reservations now for the famous Lamb Yolk Ice Review that's presented on the ice twice each night here in the Sanctuary Room, a real ice floor, and the dancers just 1 inch above it with a removable floor, and the room decorated as a perfect setting with snow-capped peaks, glaciers, icicles, and everything that goes to make for the frozen north. So come down some night and enjoy something entirely different in the way of nightclub entertainment. Ligon Smith in the orchestra now, and it's a very lovely title, Polka Dots and Moonbeams.
Thank you.
Once again, we hear vocally from Walker Hancock, and it's one of your favorite dance melodies of the moment. Ligon Smith and the orchestra plays The Breeze and I. And our concluding melody tonight from Ligon Smith and the orchestra from this man-made cave of the frozen north, the sanctuary room of Hotel Adolphus, is Stop! It's Wonderful!
Thank you.
friends. There it is, Moonlight on the Ganges, bringing to a close the first of our broadcast with Ligon Smith and his orchestra, the program emanating from the beautiful land of the midnight sun, the Century Room of Hotel Adolphus in the heart of downtown Dallas, where the Century Room and Hotel Adolphus present twice each evening the Lamb Yoakum Ice Skating Review on real ice with thrills, chills, grace, and beauty. So come on down and join us in the evening and enjoy the most novel entertainment in its field of nightclub real enjoyment. Talking between tunes tonight has been Dave Chapman. Speaking for Ligon Smith, for Walter Hancock, Hank Navratil, and all the boys, we bid you a very pleasant good night from the Century Room.
And dance time it is once again with the music of Ligon Smith and his orchestra coming to you from an atmosphere harmonizing with the gala ice shows presented each day from the Century Room at luncheon and night. We believe you'll enjoy our melody to follow, a quarter of modern melodies that are favorites with everyone. To begin, a modern touch to the oldie Blue Room. Hancock to the vocal floor for this one, to the music of Ligon Smith and his orchestra. He sings the popular ballad of the day, Where Was I? Thank you.
mad at you, surrendered to a sigh. Where was I? The moon was high, but neither you could give me a lie. Where was I?
For your enjoyment by Ligon Smith and his orchestra, comes that time in the afternoon broadcast and all the lads turn cast for just a few minutes. Jam time it is, tune being I never knew. First, we'll hear Walker Hancock on the fiddle. For your enjoyment by Ligon Smith and his orchestra, comes that time in the afternoon broadcast and all the lads turn cast for just a few minutes. Jam time it is, tune being I never knew. First, we'll hear Walker Hancock on the fiddle. Barnhill, trumpet man in the band. Thank you. tempo, a change of tune. Ligon Smith and his orchestra playing for your musical enjoyment. Walker Hancock singing, Let There Be Love. Summing things up in the best of musical styles, here's Tink Navratil singing the music of Ligon Smith and his orchestra. So far, so good.
So far, so good, so far, so grand. You and me and a big romance are hand in hand. Now take a peek at the future. What do you see? Such a romantic future for two, for you and me. So now you're mine, so all is fine. I'm so lucky in love, not wood, so far, so good. Thank you.
From the Century Room, Hotel Adolphus, in the heart of downtown Dallas, it's been a real pleasure having brought you music by Ligon Smith and his orchestra, melody presented from an atmosphere complementing the Gay Life show presented each day at luncheon and nightly, headed by Gladys Lamb and Rube Yoakum. Tomorrow, a great new show. We know you're going to like it. Until tomorrow, at broadcast time, this is Walter Hanson speaking for WRR in Dallas and telling you this broadcast reached you through the facilities of the Texas State Network.